Enjoy.
Eddie, what inspired you to get in the ring and spar? Was that the Canelo feint the day before?
Frank Smith said to me, let's go and do a spar. And I went in the ring, because we always have a ring set up in the hotel. And I went in there and there was cameras and people. And I thought, he's smaller than me. My dad phoned me up and said, stop beating up smaller people. But, you know, I thought we were going to take it easy, but he started sinking me. I broke my finger as well.
Do you want to call out anybody?
Sorry?
Do you want to call anybody out?
No. You've got to pay up, Ellie, to get knocking people out. You know, if you want me to knock out Lenny Ellerbe and you want me to knock out Jake Paul, you've got to pay me for that shit. Knock out Jake Paul, you've got to pay me for that shit.
They're coming from Mauricio Lara, Eddie.
There you go, there you go. Spin him, spin him. There you go, there you go. Let's go, champ. Minute 30, let's go, champ.
Bro, Canelo against Benavidez is a massive fight. If he can get some decent wins on his resume, it could become a massive fight.
Eddie, do you believe Tyson Fury when he says this is my last fight? Or is he going to say that? Why not?
If you believe anything Tyson Fury says, you're absolutely mad. You know the thing they said the other day was, he says, I can't believe, Tyson Fury says, I cannot believe that Dillian White didn't turn up to the press conference. I would never do that. That's a disgrace. He never turned up to the Klitschko press conference. Tyson Fury, do your research, look into the history. He didn't turn up. He said that his car broke down on the way.
I remember.
Yeah, so don't believe a word Tyson Fury
says. Great at marketing, but
yeah, he's a great, great self-promoter. Talks so much shit, but people believe it.
Dillian White has a chance. Dillian White has a good chance.
Of course he does. Dillian White is very tough. He can punch. He's a great body puncher. He's got a fantastic left hook. And if Tyson Fury switches off and wants to trade with Dillian White, he will go to sleep.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.